What if I told you there was a way to buy an NFT with zero gas fees? Well, there's this new platform where you can do just that. And not just that, guys. In this video, we will be talking about an NFT project on that platform that I believe is uber bullish. Of course, towards the end of the video, let's see how the good old market is doing, because of course that will reflect how NFTs do, how the altcoins do. But before we get into it, guys, if you're new here, welcome. Definitely consider smacking that subscribe button. And of course, smack the like button to help out that YouTube algo. So hitting up that platform, guys. That platform is the first layer two for NFTs on Ethereum network with zero gas fees is, drum roll please, Immutable X. Immutable right here. It says instant trades up to 9K transactions per second and 100% carbon neutral. Their official website's here. Please use the official website. There's plenty of scammers out there. I'm sure they have fake ones. Scammers are relentless. So you need to be relentless about your security. Heading over to the official website right here, guys. You know, the first layer two solution, I already talked about the main highlights that everybody really cares about. Coinbase, though. Pew! Look at that. Coinbase. Wow. Coinbase is a big deal. We know Coinbase is creating an NFT platform. I wonder if they'll have Immutable X hooked into their platform. Guess only time will tell. But heading over to the marketplace, guys. There's, you know, about 15 projects here, not too many. I know, I think I saw Alex Becker talking about the Moody Crows. They're back on a pullback as the entire NFT space is on like a little pullback. So there's some really good buying opportunities if you're into NFTs. And of course, guys, on this platform right here, if you buy any of these, guess what? Zero gas fees once you transfer the Ethereum in. It's pretty interesting, guys. I'm definitely liking that. That's why I want to talk about this project that will be launching very soon on Immutable X, and that is, drumroll please, good old Bad Grandma. We talked about this, I think it was two Saturdays ago, because they're going to be giving away a Lamborghini. So let's hit up some new news they have. We also have some news before it hits the public. I was messaging with the one co-founder. Pretty cool. We got some, you know, insider information. So keep that in mind, guys. We'll be hitting that up then. The stuff that's out right now, though, it just says, of course, guys, let's start right here with, lastly, we are eagerly awaiting on approval for IMX, and our thumbnail is the marketplace, so we, and our thumbnail in the marketplace, so we can announce a mint date. That's what we're waiting for, a mint date. It says, we love you so much, and thank you for the support. We're here to make Bad Grandma Collection and NFT Blue Chip. It says, with our help and our experienced team, we are able to make that happen. It says, minting will take place on their website. Guys, this is very important. You must have a MetaMask wallet ready with Ethereum. We highly recommend minting from a desktop, as we have heard of issues minting from a mobile device. Also, no hardware wallets. IMX does not fully support them at this time. So guys, please, no hard wallets. Just a hot wallet, probably like a MetaMask or whatever you want to use that is compatible. And it just says, if you missed their AMA, definitely check that out. But what really is this all about, guys? They're creating this 10,000, you know, drop of art of Bad Grandmas right here. There's one grandma. We scroll down, another grandma. There's a bunch of them. They're going to be airdropping you. If we head over to the roadmaps, they're going to airdrop you a Bad Grandpa about 14 days after the regular minting for Bad Grandma. It's going to launch on Immutable X. That's a big deal. Why? Because Immutable X has zero gas fees. It's a pretty hot thing now for the NFT space. So ETH with no gas. 10,000 tokens, basically. So 10,000 Bad Grandmas. They're going to be giving away a Lambo, a Lamborghini. They're going to be giving away a Lamborghini. What is going on there, guys? They're going to give a Lamborghini away 48 hours after they sell out of their Bad Grandmas. Wow. Guys, I know everybody in the crypto space is talking about getting a Lambo. Well, you might be able to get one for free here. Roadmap 2.0 says the free airdrop of Bad Grandpa about 14 days later. They're also going to be giving you a utility token called Cookies. They're going to be the first IMX launched pair that has a actual token called Cookies. Pretty cool. You'll get daily cookie rewards just for hodling your grandma, because Bad Grandma gives their grandkids cookies, right? So you get your Bad Grandma. About 14 days later, you get a Bad Grandpa. There's also possibly Aunt Becky, possibly, you know, a bad baby. Stay tuned for that, guys. Pretty interesting. Want to hit up the good old FAQs real quick, guys. If you did get in on the whitelist, if I'm not mistaken, is over. If you did get in, please go verify that they have the right list. They have that in the announcements, which I'm sure you're up to date on. But the mint price, of course, guys, we see right here all the good old, you know, FAQs. It says, here's some questions that they see popping up. Guys, the mint price will be 0.08 ETH. So that's not much Ethereum, guys. That's pretty low amount. That's like a reasonable amount for a new project. The mint, we already went over that as soon as they pretty much get things approved through Immutable X. It says whitelisters will be able to mint two grandmas 24 hours prior to the public sales. So if you got in on the whitelist, two grandmas 24 hours prior to the public sale. How many can I mint in a public sale? So if you did not get on the whitelist, how many can you possibly mint on a public sale? Well, possibly 5 grammos on the public sale. How do I mint? You know, simple minting will only take place on our website. You have to have Ethereum and MetaMask. No other way will work. So it sounds like you definitely want to have MetaMask. It says, will any be reserved for competitions? It says a total of 50 grandmas will be reserved for competitions, and also to reward our staff for their dedication and hard work in making this project a reality. It's cool. So it's all grandmas will be minted randomly. Everyone who mints has a shot of pulling a rare grandma. Ooh, because rare grandmas, they might go for a lot. When Lambo, we already went over that, guys. The cookie reward, pretty cool. That right there is like the major highlights. I look at this as like a low risk, high reward kind of play. Here is the fact that there's no gas fees. There's no gas fees. You can mint a couple of these, and I mean, like if you have one Ethereum, you could potentially mint, you know, 10 of these bad boy like grandmas. Of course, it says how many you can mint. Well, I mean, if you have two addresses, you know, maybe you can make it happen that way. You know what I mean? So just keep that in mind, guys. I think it's pretty cool. Something to at least check out. Check out the Discord if you're not already. We did talk about this when there was a whitelist available. So if you're like, why are you bringing it to me this when the whitelist is not available? Well, guys, we talked about this. I think it was 2 Saturdays ago. It was the one live stream with the Lambo on the thumbnail, because they're literally giving away a Lambo, which is kind of insane. So guys, that's what I got for that project. Do want to hit up their minting song, guys. Their minting song is right here. It's pretty cool. I guess when you mint it, it's going to like play this song. They said it was made in-house. They said it's not copyright. So it's pretty interesting right there. Let's get that popping up. Bad grandma. Bad grandma. Bad grandma busted out of her retirement home. Went to buy some limes, but out there on her own. Limes led to tequila. Now she wasn't alone. Bad grandma. Bad grandma. She bought Ethereum for $12 online. Now she drives a Lamborghini that's the color of lime. So go mint one and don't get left behind. Bad grandma. Bad grandma. Yo, what up, guys? That right there is the Bad Grandma song. That's what it sounds like you're going to hear when you mint your Bad Grandma. So let me know down below. Are you guys going to be minting a Bad Grandma? Are you guys not going to be minting a Bad Grandma? Are you like, homie, this is silly. I don't even know why you're talking about this. Let me know your thoughts about that down below. And of course, like we said in the beginning of the video, let's just hit up what's the overall market doing, get a nice broad term perspective. Look, Bitcoin at around 62K, just under 62K right now. It's hanging in there, guys, trading sideways. We got a good old Ethereum, 3,700, under that 3,800 bucks like we saw last night. You know, of course, Cardano is underperforming. We've talked about that, guys. I think it's a buy, but, you know, not financial advice. Guys, right now, there's a lot of hype right now for this good old, you know, ETF. Look, top stories. The first Bitcoin ETF will soon trade on the NYSE. First Bitcoin futures ETF to make its debut Tuesday on NYSE. The first Bitcoin-linked ETF is about to start trading. Here's what to know. Guys, guess what? There's a lot of hype for this Bitcoin ETF, and it's a Bitcoin futures ETF. It's not like the real deal. It's not like it's Bitcoin-backed, which is obviously very frustrating. I mean, to me, GBTC is pretty much an ETF. But of course, one's argue that it's actually not an ETF because it truly isn't an ETF. But to me, it's the best, closest thing. If you have a retirement account, you probably want to look into that. The point, though, is we have a lot of these buy the rumor, sell the news, or as I like to say, buy the rumor, smell the news. But it could be buy the rumor, pump the news. It could be that, guys. So hang tight. We'll see how this ends up playing out. Will it be like the London hard fork for Ethereum? Hopefully it is. It looks like we could be entering a wild, wild ride for the good old fourth quarter. We see we do have some alts up doing very, very well, guys. SHIB up 8% for the day. Stacks 16%. Still, I'm sure NewCypher is pumping. Actually, we don't see it here on the 7-day. It was up, I mean, well, like 400%. But guys, keep in mind, when you see these things pumping a lot, you want to be buying things that are down. If we are truly entering a parabolic session, it doesn't really matter what you buy. It just matters when you get in and when you get out. So buying something that's low and then flipping it when it pops off like crazy, when it does a new cipher, that's probably a good idea. You don't want to be buying things when they're all the way up here. I mean, yes, it's only up 26% for the week, and it could potentially go even higher. That's completely possible. But still, buying low, sell high. That is my philosophy. I'm going to end it there, guys. Let me know, what do you guys think about Bad Grandma? You guys going to pick up a good old Bad Grandma? What do you think about Immutable X? You think you're going to check out the projects on there, possibly buy some stuff on the platform? You know, not necessarily just Bad Grandma and Bad Grandpa and possibly Aunt Becky. You know what I mean? we'll see what happens there. And your thoughts on the ETF. But guys, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Of course, smack the subscribe button, smack the like button, all that great stuff. We're live Monday to Friday, 7 p.m. Eastern time. And until next time, guys, may the gains be with you.